This isn't even capturing the Witcher. There it is. Good morning, hello. And there's the music. Hello. Oh, I didn't swap to this one. There we go. Okay, we're fine. I'm good at this. I know what I'm doing. Hello.
While searching for the witch Ciri quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz.
We're back to The Witcher because I really want to play this again. I want to play more of this so bad.
Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his.
I've been itching.
The Witcher set off to find it.
All Kira weekend.
Ciri had never reached the Elven Mage, yet the Wild Hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The Witcher felt that all.
What does retinue mean? The ghostly retinue.
The crones of Crookback Fog.
Is that a real word, or is that like the elf? Oh yeah, that sweet steel sword I've got. Oh man. Ooh, I'm dropping frames. Encoding overloaded. It caught back up over here. Come on, OBS. Catch up. Are we okay? Maybe it's this area. Let me get out of here. No? Yikes. Right now is a group of oh, okay. Are my frames terrible or does it look okay? Is the game choppy? Well, okay, so it's the stream. Hold on, give me just a second. I might need to adjust some things. Oh, you know what? I bet my settings got changed. Yeah, everything's all cranked up. No wonder encoding's overloaded. I had it on medium. And then I can turn some of this stuff back up. Hair works on Geralt. High. Just make it look nicer a bit. Okay. That's what was wrong. Encoding's not overloaded. There we go. The game cranked everything up again. Something got freaked out, and I had to resync back, but it looks like everything's okay now. I had to resync my saves and all with Steam, but I think we're okay now. Alright. Cool. What was I doing? I'm about to sneeze. No, I'm not. I'm okay. Fix all the shrines. I don't even know where any of that is. I can do Jenny of the Woods. We can do that one. The Elderman. Elderman? Elderman. Elderman? Of Midcopes. There we go. NVIDIA has a bad habit of messing with graphical settings. Oh, you know what? I bet it was the graphics driver update that freaked everything out. I bet that's what it was. I think you're right. NVIDIA was just like, I'm gonna change everything real quick. I bet that's exactly what it was. Because there was a graphics driver update day before yesterday. And I've been playing Pokemon Snap, so I haven't been using my computer. But that's what it was. You're probably right. Well, we got it, Roach. That's not the right way. But we got it now. We're set back to Witcherin. And this storm looks cool. I wish we had thunderstorm in real life. Oh! Oh my gosh. I don't know why the storm reminded me of this, but I meant to be talking about, if people have not seen it, my wife's probably in there like, oh god, here he goes again. Super Mario Bros. Z is the coolest thing I have ever seen in my life. Alright? It is wonderful. It is the bestest thing, and everybody needs to know about it and needs to watch it. And that's just all there is to it. You like Dragon Ball? You like Mario Brothers? You like Sonic the Hedgehog? You like sprite animations? The work of a god of sprite animations? Stude made a cartoon, right? It feels like an anime when you watch it. But it's still got a little bit of that Saturday morning cartoon kind of charm. Made with sprites from Mario and Luigi, the RPGs, and the Sonic Advance games. I haven't heard about Super Mario Brothers since middle school. Exactly! I watched it in middle school. It's like that old. The dude's rebooting it. He's remaking it. Episode 1 came out like a year ago, and then the guy got a little hung up with COVID and all. Episode 2 came out yesterday. Or the day... No, not yesterday. It was the day before yesterday now. We watched it yesterday. This stuff is golden. Yeah, it's completely redone. He's redoing all the animations. It's like the same story, but he's rebooting it. Yeah, dude, I've been subscribed to this guy for 10 years. Waiting for more Super Mario Brothers Z. And then he just randomly pops back up in my YouTube feed like a year ago. And then day before yesterday, episode 2 gets released. It's completely rebooted. It looks incredible. It looks so good. And it's beautiful. Please go tell everyone about it. Go watch it. Go watch it again. I'm going to watch it 2 times on my own again. Support this man. Because, oh my god. Bethany, if you can get to it, link it in chat. Link episode 1 or 2. Link episode 2. Link both of them. Do both of them. Because they're in Discord, so if you can get to them easy enough, put it in there. And be prepared to do it again if you can. If you're around in there at your computer. The about Jenny if the not, I'll do it. You posted it, right? It's nuts, oh, dude. It's so me. Good.
You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witches. Remember like it were today. We be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods.
There you go.
What's she
there
knew? You go.
Episode 1 and 2, probably. That's them. Dude, it's so good. It is my childhood brought back to life. I am so happy about it. It's incredible. Bethany didn't know about it. You know, she's not one of the early YouTube kids. But even she's enjoying it. She was like, yeah, I could, you know, that was cool. We could watch the second one. And then by the end of the second one, she's like, I'm so upset that Yoshi just got his butt kicked, but oh man. She didn't enjoy it as much as I did, but she enjoyed it. She enjoyed it. She likes anime.
So,
right? She watches Hero with me. And, I think it was still enough that she was like, yeah, this is good. From somebody who just vaguely knows about
sounds right for Jenny
these
the
sorts
words,
of things,
we're just
it
short.
Was still incredible.
Will you tell me a bit?
Start showing my GF the Ghost Stories dub? Ghost Stories dub. I'm not sure I know what that is. Ghost Stories dub? Do I know what that is?
Well, sounds right for Jenny of the Woods, but we're just short. Will you drop it a bit?
I don't think so. It doesn't sound familiar.
Well, it's sounds cheapskate. Right for Jenny of the Woods.
260? Whoops. My 261,
oh,
I guess.
Have it your way.
Yeah, I don't think I know about it.
I'm on it.
Ghost.
Know if anyone's
stuff.
Seen Jenny of the Woods? Could tell me more
it's
about
an old
it.
Anime that got
oh,
sort
Willem
of
must have,
got sold off to
but
a dubbing
he won't
agency
tell you no.
Cheap.
He will weep oh. of heart. We found oh. him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afraid to go out nights. But you might try
okay.
Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
I might know about it from, like, from memes then.
Jenny of the Woods won't do
but I don't know it off the top of my head. I'll have to do some research. Ghost stories. Because, like, in the same way that I know Initial D from memes,
Raven,
I might know about it
and
just not be able to put a name to it.
You can tell me about it.
Oh, I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with my own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Careful, it's a bit NSFW.
Truth
okay.
Told, I didn't see her too clearly. It was
after this dialogue,
dimpsy,
I'll
and this pale shape
open and watch it at the end of the stream.
Mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the Wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen.
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Okay. Get this. Open in a new tab. Don't start playing. You just wait right there. Oh, wait, it's only 30 seconds. All right, hold on. I have seen this. I have seen this. Yes.
Touch me harder.
Touch me harder. Okay. Yeah. Oh my god. Yes, I have seen that specific clip. I didn't know that was real. I thought that was a dub. I thought that was like somebody making a joke. I didn't know that was actually the anime. Oh my god. That is awful. That is terrible. Imagine that for like it's all on Crunchy. Oh, I might need to watch that. I might need to watch that. That's not something that I would make Bethany sit through. I might need to watch that myself. That's something that me and the guys will watch. Oh wow, that is ridiculous. I can't believe that that is the real. That's the real show. Oh my god. That is awful.
A woman came through.
How? What year was that? When did that even come out? Oh, wait, there's something else there.
A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth.
Detective Gerald.
Stride indicates she was running. Probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her?
Oh, yeah, probably a wraith. Those ghosts. Remember? Some world's best detective you've been. You know about ghost stories. You've just been hearing about them. Ooh, blood.
Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind.
Oh.
Dried blood on it. Could come in handy.
Dragged oh, this is the girl
hair.
That is the wraith
trail.
Now. Yeah, clear trail. Actually, quite clear. I don't even need my senses.
Lugged the body all the way to the woods, buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Something's sticking out. A letter?
Read. Even though I told him I don't want to know him, I know you're not afraid of Bokai, but I am. He says he loves me, but it's not the kind of love I have with you. It's a fierce, frightening kind. Bokai won't leave us alone ever. We have to run. Leave your reply in the usual spot. Yours.
A scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I had to ask him.
Night wraith. Night wraith. Watch out behind you. Does anybody actually get that? I've done that a lot. Is there anybody that actually knows what that is?
You're dang
don't think Bethany would even know. I think that was before her time.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
Did you know a Zula and Bokai?
Zula and Bokai.
Bokai.
Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Bokai sounds cooler.
God, he knows. Tis witchery. They disappeared both.
I am rather witchery. Yes, thank you.
We've not seen him a week now.
White hair, yellow eyes.
I found the girl's
two swords.
And
thanks.
A letter. It's clear she rejected Bokai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan. Aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bokai departed round the same time.
Hmm.
So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty.
Any idea where they used to meet?
Well, can't say for sure. But
well,
the
Night Wraith isn't the...
Mostly west of the village.
It's the tune and the cadence. Because I did the, I made the same joke with Night Slash a lot. That old...
No way I can hope to lift this
I don't
curse.
Remember what it was
gotta
on.
Drive the wraith
it
away.
Was,
Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while.
Oh, I know that. I know how all that works. It was an old... Sega game? But I've sung that same kind of thing the same way with now with Night Wraith and with Night Slash. There's an old game called Night Trap that was like all full motion video or whatever the term is, where you had to help these high school students survive a sleepover where these monsters were trying to kill them, and it was all really like goofy 80s acting and hilarious. It didn't age well at all, but apparently back in the day it was rather intense. And you played like this guy on the security system in this house where they had set up a bunch of traps, and you had to flip through cameras. It's like the original Five Nights at Freddy's. You have to flip through cameras and trigger things to trap all of the monsters and keep all of these teenagers from getting got by monsters. Oh, Bernzula's letter. There we go.
The Night Wraith won't appear in daylight.
I'll have to wait. Something like Jontron. Yeah. It was Game Grumps is where I know it from. They played it and I was like, oh, this is really interesting, and then I went and like was looking it up and stuff, and sort of at least vaguely know about it now. I never played it myself, but it was Game Grumps is where I saw it.
The Night Wraith won't appear in daylight.
It's 7 o'clock. What do you mean? 9 o'clock. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Yeah, something like Jontron, absolutely. Because this Game Grumps, he might have done a thing for, like, Jontron specifically might have done a thing on it. It seems like his type of game. Hello! But the song itself was quite catchy. Perfect strike! Let's go! Get back in the cloud here. Come on. Come on. She's not even touching me. Oh! Oh, she's splitting into multiple parts. It's fake. It's fake. It makes you the real one. Oh, you weren't the real one. There we go. Stay right here. Ah, did I get poisoned or something? What was that? Wah! Get back up in here. Did she heal? She did heal. Have some Yurden. Ouch. Oh. That sucks. Yeah. Whoa, she wasn't in it? Ah. Dang. Reload. Good, she's already in it. Ah! She was in it. I'm not getting to heal much. stay in the barrier thing. Come on. She's in it. Whoop! Whoop! Oh, come back! Ah! Ooh. Ah! Ooh, she's messing me up. Ooh, she's getting pretty low though. I missed. Ooh, she is trying to drain my health. That's healing her. Right here. Ah. Come on, get back up in here. Breaking out again? Come on, come down here. Wait, what? Ooh, okay. Spooky goes. Wah! Come on, there you go. There you go, come on. My life stolen. Where's she at? There she is. Come on, come on. Yahoo! Gotcha. Ugh. Not too shabby. Not too shabby. Night Wraith Hair Dark Essence. Forgotten Vran Sword. Night Wraith Trophy. Take off. Dope. Something else? Collect your reward? Why is it pointing here? I killed her. Is it just broken? It might just be freaking out that it's like, she's still there because of one of her. Whoa. Ooh. Critical hit, damage, chance, and chance to stun. It's significantly better than that. Ooh, it's all like jagged looking. Like it's like, ooh. That's cool. It doesn't look as cool as this other one, but that's pretty good. Oh, I didn't even use my oil. Man, I'm not even a real Witcher. I didn't even use my good stuff. I had Spectre Oil. I have that. Ugh. I'm not even a real Witcher. Night Wraith Trophy. Noon Wraith. Griffin. Foglet. Cockatrice. Oh, it auto-equipped it. What does that one do? Bonus XP from humans and non-humans. I guess that's kind of alright. Same thing that one does. Yeah, sure. It can stay. It's gonna be small and not super impressive looking, but it can stay. I've dug myself a hole. Well, your name is Unknown Miner. Your username is Miner. I believe it is in your job description to dig holes. Quite explicitly. Right? Right? Oh, I... It's dark. It's not dark! Oh, that's too bright. Nope, that ain't gonna work. I'll leave that off. And I'll open the cart. Might get some rain. Is it too bright? That's probably okay. I do one payday. Achievement on a whim. Unlocks a weapon mod for another achievement. Oh, I see. I see. You're in this endless loop of...
Looks like rain.
I have to do a thing to get a thing, which gives me the chance to do another thing, to get another thing, which gives you the chance to do another thing,
Jenny
to get
another thing. Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
Yeah, I got you.
She'll not be back.
No.
Right, that's how games are supposed to work.
Good.
Aye, of course.
Great design.
Your reward, as agreed.
But I do understand. It's like, come on, I just want to be done.
Farewell.
261 gold. Alright, cool. I want my beard to grow, man. In real life and in game. Some mask tied to the achieves I want. Masks too? Dang. I didn't know masks were achievement locked. Do I have any other ones? I could do Swamp Thing, but that one's gonna get... Oh no, I did that one. Has it been a week? It's probably not quite been a week. I'll go back later. I'll leave that. Had to shoehorn in the greatsword in my melee build to get the good-looking crusade helmet. There's a crusader helmet? What? There's a crusader helmet? Dude. Greatsword is such slow stab time. And a greatsword? Dude, I want a greatsword. That's so cool. I mean, I want one in real life, but that's sort of irrelevant. I could go do this. Deus Vult? Dude, I played... You guys remember For Honor? I was like, hands down, I'm being knights. No question about it. Knights. Easy pick. Not buying the Gage Chivalry pack? Oh, well, never mind. If I have to buy it, that's dumb. It ain't worth it if I have to buy it. Hell yeah, we're taking back the Holy Land. All the monkey masks from the Gage shotgun pack. Jeez. What did I pick? This one. I want to know where that is. Where are these people that I have to fist fight? Oh, they're scattered around. I could get to all those. I can do this. Let's go fist fight some people. I think that's what this is. Fists of Fury. I think I'm just going to have to tavern brawl with some jokers. Yeah, I'll tavern brawl some jokers. Let's go. The only annoying one was getting 10 shotgun kills on snipers. Ugh. That sounds awful regardless. Let me just meditate here for an hour, just to be safe. That sounds awful regardless of the ammo type you've got to use. Where is that sending me? No, let me go to this one. Don't send me to a different one than the one I'm closest to. Oh, wait, is this where those people were, like, throwing hands with each other just out in the middle of nowhere? Yeah! I want to fight. Over there. Yeah, I want to do this. You? No. Bookie. Turn.
You'll find the courage.
Jonah? Bookie.
Will you join the tournament? Hey, a bit of honest fist fighting to clear the lungs and bowels. Though I warn you, Jonah can be fierce. Likes to bite. Get me? So, what'll it be?
He looks like a punk bitch. I'll fight him. Bet 50 gold. 50 gold. Let's go. I can fight.
All right. Let's see just how fierce Jonah is.
The Flechette
feast your eyes on an epic
gives
class
better accuracy and makes pellets fly farther. Sniper killing is the only situation you'd use it. Oh. Hmm. Well, then I guess it's not the worst challenge to have. Sup?
Damn it.
Ow. Woohoo. Haha. Oh, I didn't mean to throw a heavy. Woohoo. Get that guard down. Come on. Show me what you got! Show me what you got! Haymaker. Kia! Oh, this is fun. Kia! Throwing hands. Get down. Too easy. Man, that's so easy.
Drifters defeated Jonah! Could this be a new champion of Velen in the making? Who can tell?
Probably.
You have still Smithy from the Inn at the Crossroads to defeat, then Fishcooper from Lindenville. I'll leave you to guess what he does.
No.
Bothering us poor folk.
I need a good.
Kind of off topic, but have you ever seen the slap circuits? Oh, yeah, like competitive slapping? Yes. Dude, that stuff's wild. Those guys are massive. I've thought a time or two that would be very interesting to try and do, But if I was to get slapped by one of those guys that does that, I would die. My head would come off. Those dudes are massive. I don't know how they stand. I don't know how they stand as many hits as they do. But that is, yes, that stuff is so. It's a strange, barbaric enjoyment that comes out of watching that one. You know, it's not like sports where you're in there and you're like, yeah, these guys are really good at what they do. Like, these fools are just slapping each other. But for some reason, I can't stop watching. Farmer's wife. Who's the bookie? Who?
There you go. What is it, Grey Boy? Man, whip your arm.
What's on your mind? Can I not fight this guy yet? This guy not count.
What is it, Grey Boy?
I want to fight.
You won't. What?
Some of them barely hold on. You can see the buildup of pain. Yeah. I've seen some of them big old boys drag the table with them, trying to hold onto the table. Like falling backwards and just dragging the table with them. Ugh. Yikes. It is strangely interesting to watch, though. I can't explain that one. It is very interesting. However, there's custom marker. I guess I'll go here. Maybe I just can't fight this guy yet. I wish I had half of the endurance that those guys have. Half of the constitution they have. Roach, please. What are you doing? Man. Probably, I think I need to go this way. Follow the road over this way. But yeah, some of that stuff is incredible. I love watching high level slapping competitions. For some reason, I couldn't explain it, but I do. You whoa! Oh boy, here we go. Hi, thanks for calling. I'm live right now on twitch.tv/DrPayne64. You should go check it out. Playing The Witcher 3 right now, trying to beat up some fools with my bare hands. You know, it's only $5. You can subscribe. You get you a nice little emote. It's only the one, but you get a good one. They hung up. There we go. That's how we deal with the likes of them. Roach, please, you're in the way. Ooh, this sword swings. It's fast. Ow. Son of a... Get out of here!
Damn, you're ugly.
Dang, Geralt. You just went for it. Get down. And stay down. Alright, cool. Thanks. I'll take all your stuff. Probably. I didn't actually take all that much damage. So I gave him up. What are you... One of you guys a quest? You guys are talking like there's something important going on.
Dribbling.
Dribbling?
Is it okay?
I guess we're okay.
Proper downpour, this
Hello?
Is.
Roach, what are you doing? Come on, let's get out of here.
Let's go!
Wild dogs that just showed up out of nowhere. Blazing through achievements, man. That's what it's all about. This way? Man, I love the music in this game. I need to get the Witcher soundtrack for my D&D playlists. This stuff's so good. I think I need to go this way. Whee! Monster nest. Oh, hold on. I don't need to go that way. Well, I could still. I can pretty much just head for my marker now. There's a monster nest. Get out of here, Roach. Tools. Level 9. Let's oil. Necrophage, right? Ghouls, necrophages. That's what we're going with. They're not the ones. Oh, they're the ones that rage. They are the ones that rage. Ah!
Stench.
Yeah. Get dunked on. You freaks of nature. I'll be taking all of that. Well, there's more. More hits is all I had, oil-wise. Let's blow this popsicle stand. Ooh, nope, this guy's still here. Ha ha! Gotta be quicker than that! Easy.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Big fan of the soundtrack for the second map. Is Velen? I should have moved. I just blew myself up. Is Velen technically the first one? That's not the. Like not the tutorial. Is that how this works? I think I'm supposed to go to, not Skellige. That's where Yennefer went.
That's it, Roach.
Where am I going next? Velen is technically the second map. Right, because I was thinking, like, the tutorial area of whatever it was called. And then Velen is this one. And then, what's next? You do eventually go to Skellige. Yeah, I figured that was the last one. I can't remember the name of the other one. It's over an N. Who's ugly? Why are we just riding into trees? Roach, come on. I don't remember what the name of the second one was. But I think it started with N. Oh, the one's just for shoehorning specific. A lot of achievements for shoehorning specific weapons in this? Man, I'm so bad at stealth missions in Payday, I don't know that I could handle trying to take specific loadouts. DLC will bring you to Toussaint? Go get a map real quick, because this is going to bug me. I'm probably going to get the DLCs as well. Nope. World map. Novigrad. That's the other one, right? That's the next one? So this is level 10? So yeah, Velen, Novigrad, and then White Orchard is where I started. Skellige Isles. What's the level cap in this game? Can I go back to Kaer Morhen? Ooh. Level 19. I can't. Whoa. Whoa. Huh. Okay. Anyway. Novigrad is the other one. Just need to do jewelry store normal, pop one ECM, grab 3 bags and out. Yeah, I guess that's the, maybe that's the difference, is I've got the mindset of get everything, but I guess in stealth you just want to do the bare minimum. Let me get this stuff. Foul potato eating pestilence. Herbalist advice. Monster in my manor! Why does that sound like a, sounds like a like a children's book. There's a monster in my manor. Infested with monsters, the manor house and all the surroundings have been occupied, leaving one most dreadfully afraid to even take a peek, let alone live therein. Okay, yeah, I'll take it. Dolores Raridan. Contract on God knows what on. Fair enough. I'll take it. Monster in the cemetery. I'll take it. Hey, can I fight?
What do they call you? Know how to fight?
Geralt. Yes.
Then enter the lists, my friend.
Lists? I'm ready. Let's go. Bet amount? The most I can bet. Odds are this guy's not going to touch me. Fight.
Good folk. Fish Gulper's finally found a foe. Right here, right now, on the field of honor, he'll face none other than Geralt of Rivia, the Hammer.
Hammer? The Hammer?
Spare me a minute before the fight, Master. Please.
Sure. I don't like your face.
What am I beside ye? I just want to live. These days, streams are bereft. No fish for me to gulp.
No fish for me to gulp.
A sack of flour to the winner. Show some pity. Take a fall for me.
Nope, no chance. But you can have the flour when I win.
Lose on purpose. If you want to win, you gotta beat me.
I'll give him the flour when I'm done. Shoot! He just went for it. Come on, camera. Boom! Sit down! Sit down! Sit down! I got him pinned. This guy sucks. I just had him stuck there. Beautiful.
The Witcher took Fish Gulper and fish plowed his gob. Near warmed my heart to see him renovate his head. You've still
Why were people crying?
Defeat. No reason to wait.
Yep, I'll be heading that way. Sorry, Fish Gulper. You can have the give him the flower though. I don't need it. I'm gonna save real quick. You don't want to do bare minimums on stealth, but just to complete the mission with the subpar weapons, you do as. Do as little. This one's just for inflicting damage with specific melee. Oh, in stealth, I see. I'm gonna be honest, I uninstalled Payday 2 the other day. I ran out of room on my hard drive. I'm playing Sea of Thieves and Titanfall 2 still. I went back to Titanfall 2. That happened, the big... Hi, guys. That event happened Saturday. Because they made it free to play. Not free to play. It was like a free weekend. And they were like, everybody, we need to show them that we still want to play Titanfall, right? And there were like 80,000 people on it at one time. It peaked on Saturday at 80,000 people. And then yesterday, I think its peak was like 17,000, so something happened. The community came together and did something. Maybe it'll mean something to respawn. Maybe they'll give us Titanfall 3. Maybe it'll mean something. Ooh, you missed! Gotta be quicker than that! He's stunned! He's out of stamina! Get him! Don't let him breathe! This is so easy. I just have to keep on him. I don't know what happened with that first guy. You just have to keep hitting him, and then they just keep reeling. You just fight aggressive, and you win.
If it's the reigning champion you seek, head to Crow's Perch and ask for the sergeant.
I will be that way immediately.
Plowing, hang on.
I'm ready to make some more gold. It ain't much, but 100 every time is adding up. I'm sure. Yeah, I'm at 1,500. Who can I fight? Who? Ooh, lightning. Ooh, all right, cool. That was real. I hope that showed up. I love thunderstorms, man. There's the thunder. All right. Well, if the stream randomly cuts off, it's because the power flickered and. yeah, we'll hope that doesn't happen.
mages were fighting on account of this downpour.
If it does, I can probably get it back up pretty quick, but we'll be fine. We got generators here, so we'll be fine. But just in case, if the stream cuts off, as long as it's before like 12:45, I'll start it back up. If it's around like 12:45 is pretty much the cutoff. If it's 12:40, I'll turn the stream back on. But if it's like if it's after 12:45, I'll probably just leave it off. So if we can make it another hour, we'll be all right. We'll be all right. Yeah, I'm here.
The winner to be named champion of all felonies.
That's me.
Don't object to your white monk.
Glorious foot. Why can't I talk to him?
What?
Yeah. Glorious
foot. What are you looking at? Bothering us poor
top of the day.
I'm ready.
Oh, the sergeant. Huh? Not the boogie.
Look who we have here!
Me! What would the Baron think?
The Baron know this is how his men amuse themselves?
Probably.
Baron knows all about it. He even bets in the fight sometimes.
That doesn't surprise me.
Bets like a dumb fuck always loses.
Well, he should come down here and bet on me. I'm about to whoop your sorry ass. 80 crowns on
Let's
me.
Start.
All right, come to daddy.
You're not my dad. I don't have a dad. Do I have a dad? Ah! Hey, I was scratching my eye. Yeah, he's up 12. Turn this camera around. Yeah, I got him pinned. It's over. He's lost. It's over. He's lost. He's pinned. I win. You just have to. Steadily tap the light attack and you win.
What a fight!
Let
it
be
known by one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
Better believe it.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
I'll go put them down. Give me my money. That's right, everybody clear out. Fun's over. I'll kick anyone's ass. Merchant? Quartermaster.
Fancy a gander at our little stockpot.
Sure do.
We've gathered ourselves.
Yep, I don't care. What are you offering?
Show me what you got.
Not a lot of random crap to sell. Novigrad Longsword is worse than that one by just a little bit. That can go. Regular shirt? Where did I get that? That can go. Must have come off of a bad guy. Those can go. I don't think I have anything worth selling out of this stuff. It's thundering real good out there. Getting us a good storm happening now. It's about time. I love a good thunderstorm, man. I meant to look at what he's got. Third map. Let me have that. I want the maps. That looks good. Oh, maybe not. Blunt crossbow bolt. What's this one? Broadhead. I think we're all right. Yeah, I think I'm okay. Can't remember the last time we had a proper thunderstorm. It's been a long time out here as well.
Such lovely natural surroundings.
It just doesn't happen often. Plenty of power outages, but that's usually because drunk hit a power line. Yeah. Anytime the power flickers, it's usually because somebody's being stupid, not because of nature. I thought that said the fall of House Redoran, and I was like, well, are we in Morrowind? Well, I guess let me go do that. God, I got so many side quests. This is ridiculous. I'm never gonna get anything done. Is it worth doing all of these, for those of you who know this game better than me, which is everybody? Is it worth actually doing all of the side quests, or just getting to the next recommended level and then doing the main quest? I don't even know how much main quest is left. Like, should I just be progressing and doing side quests in my off time? Side quests are really just to get golden XP.
Maybe I should send you down to the creek. I'll catch something.
Well, I'll do this one real quick.
Just sent Granddad eggs for some joy first week.
What was that about?
Some give decent loot, but not
a lot.
What's
become of me in my elder years? Refused
I'll do this one and then.
Over me head by a common churl.
I guess I should get to 12,
I was
right?
Born a noble's daughter.
I should make sure that I'm.
My brother and I, we managed the manor for years.
The level of the next area.
What happened to him?
And then just try to clear
up. A caller
up.
Came one day, a drifter, a hunter. It wasn't long before we fell in love and wed. We prepared to leave the manor. My brother, he took offense, refused to bid me farewell. Years on, I returned, but found no sign of him.
Hmm.
Folk claimed monsters had infested our home, come to nest there.
Well, I can kill monsters.
I could take care of those monsters for you.
Hmm. You're a witcher, right? No ordinary man would be so eager. Don't fret. It's all the same to me, provided you're honest. The house? It's east of here. Take this key. Once you've driven off the beasts, look for a chest. My treasure. Savings, really. They're yours.
All right, cool.
What'll that leave you with?
A roof over my head is all I need. And if it comes to it, I've other heirlooms to sell.
Fair enough.
But I know you witchers don't work for free. I could never let you go without honest pay. Gods keep you.
Cool. Yeah, let's do it. This should be super easy.
Used to be wagons showed on market days.
This is a good ways off. Roach. There you are. This is a good 700 steps. Let's get out of here. The good old-fashioned way. Yeah, I'll make sure I'm the level of the next area, I think. And then... and then just go for main quest. Roach, what are you doing?
Faster.
He just like randomly swung off to the side. I don't know what he's trying to do. Is it camp or something? Roach, please. Guarded treasure. Oh, bear! Oh, bear! You get out of here. Woo! Okay, okay. Igni. Oh, I stunned him. Get him. Ah! Oh, he's coming. Get stunned, bear. Ouch. Not quite. There. Ow! There it is. Ow! Okay. He does not care about the fire at all. The Axie. He should be pretty weak to that, right? Stun. Ooh, as long as I keep. Aha! As long as I keep on my toes. Man, I'm getting stunned a lot. With my sword. Okay, cool. This sword's chance to stun is great. Ooh. Is that any good? Probably not. No! That's worthless. But, it was a question. It was a question mark that is now. Not a question mark, so that's worth it. Did I loot the bear? Yeah, I think I did. Alright, Roach. We're good now. I'm gonna save and meditate before I actually get up to this manor. Just in case. What's happening here? This road doesn't continue the way that it says it does. Oh, maybe it sorta does. Nope, that's not road. That's not correct.
Come on.
The map was completely wrong there. Come on. Ooh, what is all that noise? Whoa! 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 Whoa, 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 whoa! 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 Okay. That was terrifying. Gotta love Leshens. What the hell was that? I don't know that I've seen those before. There's Roach over there, I think. Still running around like he's lost. Let's just teleport him over here. Oh, he's back! Oh! Whoa, he's back! Get out of there, Roach! Save yourself! Now, what are these things chasing me? Oh, these are just wolves. That's fine. I can handle a wolf. Oh, the tree man is still on me! I'm dead! Okay. Well, that's pleasant. All right. I'm not gonna go for that, then. Yikes. I have to fight him for the quest. He's just in the way, right? Yeah, I kind of figured that. But still, that's significant. That's ugh. It's just over there, though. I guess I could just not go off the trail. That sucked. Yeah, I'll head for it again and just not leave the trail this time. Yeah, I'll just go around him. Roach. Let's go, buddy. We're gonna do this differently this time. Want to go to the north. Nope. Immediately cut to the right and follow it along that way. I'll go through all of this. Sort of. Yeah. That works. That should be right. There we go. There we go. There we go. Bandit camp. Roach, why are you taking us this way? Why did you take us that way? Didn't want to do that. Oh, man. Dear God, tree thing was terrifying and did a massive amount of damage. Ghouls.
Damn, you're ugly.
Oh. All right, get out of here. You go ahead. I'll help this man. These are ghouls. Necrophage oil. Use it. They're only level 4. I didn't see it. You come back here. See the other one? Whoop! I'm saving you. Why are you still crying like that? There, you're safe.
They'd have eaten me alive, Gert, for certain. Corpses must have drawn him. Thank you for not leaving me there. Seems luck's with me at times after all.
Yeah.
Luck? Guess things could be worse. You get infected recently? That why you haul corpses?
What? No, it's my job. Well paid too.
Thing is, you're not a witcher or a mage, so you're not immune.
I'm no foul mutant, thank the gods. But no worries, eh? It's just, well, no illness ever holds me.
Hmm. How'd the spill happen?
How did this happen?
Axel snapped first. So, I poked me in underneath, see if I could fix it. Then out of the blue, a howl from the woods. My mare reared as if a wolf had already clinched her hind. The cat tipped and whoa, the cargo fell right on top of me.
Your horse ran off?
Aye, damn thing bolted. Ain't that my luck? If it don't rain, a wagon of stiffs pours on me head.
Well, it is raining, so we ought to burn the wagon.
Gonna need a new cart. Gotta burn this one, soon.
Can't I just bury the stiffs somewhere near? Cart's still fit for fixing.
Anyone learns you carried plague victims in it, no one will ever hire you again.
Why would they need to learn? I won't tell if you don't.
And you'll spread the pox for miles around.
Oh, needs must, I suppose. Got anything to start a fire with?
I've got something to start a fire with, yeah. Sure do. Sure do, get clear.
Like a bale of straw. Am I ever lucky I ran into ye? Thanks for your help and wise counsel.
Here's some more. Go home, burn those clothes, and scrub yourself thoroughly.
Yo, sure, but I tell you true, no blight could touch me.
Sure hope so. Farewell.
Wonder what that guy's deal is. Never gonna see him again? Maybe as a corpse walking around. Roach, let's rock and roll. Time to juice and jam, buddy. Kind of sucks going the long way around, but Tree God is a bit of a pain, so I'd rather this than have to deal with... Alright. Let's get back to the road, then. I don't want to cut through the trees too much anyway. If I get to that road, I'll be fine. I hope. It's like straight south. Oh, I'm in a bit of a tough spot. There we go. There you go. Just stay on this one, buddy. So anyway, I want to reiterate that everybody needs to go watch Super Mario Bros. Z, the reboot. Everybody needs to watch that. Everybody. There are no exceptions. He's right there still! Why is he still here? A wraith!
Your manor's got a few new tenants.
Oh my god! Go! Get out of here, Roach! Get out of here! Go! You got me pinned, buddy! Oh god! They're not the ones speaking for this, are they? Oh yeah, they are. Okay. Well, that was a panic-inducing couple of seconds. Roach, is everything alright? It's a good thing he can't die. Oh, that was it? Those couple of wraiths was it? But I need to find her chest to get paid. or something. What's this? Boots. Sturdy
bar. I wonder what door this opens.
There's a Witcher senses to see if there's anything worth looting. No, just that one little chest. Barn key. Is that here? Oh, plenty of stuff in here. Sapphire dust. Something back there. Making noise. What's this stuff? That's it. Yeah, I got that one sorted out at least. It's only doing the schedule, and I'm gonna have to make the timer a little bit longer. I think. Just because it's not that important that it tells my schedule every 20 minutes. I want to make it so Moobot I could make cycle through a bunch of preset notifications. It would just randomly pick from however many of them. I don't think I can make Nightbot do that. At least I don't seem to be able to. I need to just watch tutorials on how to use Nightbot, I guess, because I'm sure there's plenty of things that it can do that I just don't understand. But I've got the four or five things that I would like it to cycle through sharing and posting, but I don't know how to make it cycle through them. We'll have to figure it out at some point. It's not that pressing. I've at least got it working. That's a dead cow. It's at least working and not posting five notifications all at once. And it's doing its job slightly better. It's not banning everybody immediately. Is this the same one I was in a bit ago? Ooh, hi.
Look like twins. Old woman's brother. Must be.
Some of it's still a little finicky, but for the most part, it's not immediately deleting everybody's messages. After just a handful of not actual offenses. So it should be working better. Where's this chest she was... Geralt? A ladle? Where's this chest she told me to find? I mean, that's... the barn. Did I go in here yet? Oh, it's locked.
Whoosh!
Sorry, buddy. Combat roll. For some reason. Iron ore. Or what? Wonders of Zeracania. That's pretty cool. Read. I've got a couple of these, too, that I need to cycle through. Yeah. There we go. Cat school gear upgrade diagrams. Gnomish prankings. Read. Scrub the greasings from a dog's ear, soak the cotton twine, place it in a new lamp of greenish hue, and set said lamp betwixt an eager crowd. Forsooth shall they swear the dog's head they behold. And this shall be no sorcery, but good betidings. Interesting. Hello.
A journal. Little wear and tear. Someone's journal.
Third of Fane. Hot summer days. He's angry whenever I accompany the milkmaids to the river. He says I'm not to fraternize with the help. But what makes him truly furious is when I converse with Yen and Fred. He claims a well-born lady should not mix with men of lower rank. Doing so undermines his rightful authority over them. Perhaps once the summer swelter begins to fade, he'll become more tolerable. Boredom weighs heavier and heavier upon me. I love my brother and I'm glad... Hmm. guessed. He's the son of a lord from somewhere near Gore's villain. Yeah. Humbert. So that match was out of question, perhaps confusing. Otherwise, Humbert remains implacable? 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 Shan't abandon my love for him, whatever. Yep, she ran away. The people who write in-game books are some of the most underappreciated authors. I know, right? Absolutely, those people. I mean, I did a whole stream in Oblivion where I just read books from the game. And it was so much fun. That was my Christmas stream from back in the day. I wish that one had gotten saved. But not that important. She wanted me to find a chest, but there's nothing here. I've been through all these buildings now. Unless I just straight up missed it. I've been through them all. Well, is there a signpost here? No, there is not. Which means I have to ride all the way back. I could go down to here, actually. That'll be shorter and safer because there's not a lechen or whatever it's called. Lechen, not a tree god waiting for me.
Come on.
Oh, I don't fit now. There we go.
Faster.
Let's go south along the road. That's a wall. There we go. Oh, wait, is that the signpost? No. Okay, I don't think there's a signpost here.
What now, you
piece
of
filth? Bear! Bear! Which way? Which way to this settlement? This way. Okay. Nope, stop, 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 stop. Go! Go! Go, 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 go! Oh, hi, dude. Come on. Come on. Oof. I want to go get this sign.
Take it easy.
Almost have all four Crusader helmets. Dude. I want Crusader helmets. First encounter I had with Leshen wasn't even in The Witcher. Wait, really? What are they? I mean, I assume most of the things in The Witcher are, like, genuine fantasy. You know, they didn't create most of them. What else are those things in? Not only do you get several anti-dozer weapons, like 70% of them, you get Crusader masks. That's pretty cool. Monster Hunter World had a Witcher crossover event where you got to Oh, that's super cool. Dude, that's dope. I think I remember that vaguely. Couldn't you get a skin or armor set that looked like Geralt? You can fight the behemoth? Ooh, that's cool too. Couldn't you get Geralt's armor or something in Monster Hunter World there for a time? Or something looked like him. I thought. I have order of safe conduct. Did I not just pick up? I wanted to make sure I read all of my notes. Oh God! Look at all of this. I guess I've read them all. Should I get rid of those? Do any of those weigh anything? They do have some weight. This stuff does not. Okay. Some of this stuff has weight. I should sell some of this. If you're a male, you could get a Geralt armor set. If you're a female, it was Ciri. Oh, that's so cool. That's awesome. Man, more games need to do stuff like that, too. I want more crossovers like that. Just in general from video games. Well, I couldn't find a chest, so I haven't been paid. Inhabitants of villages down more than one village by order to. Oh, okay. That's fine. Knock, knock! Hey, lady. There wasn't a chest. Returned.
What's become of my home?
Alternate World had some fantastic crossover events. A lot of them were other Capcom IPs. I knew there was Devil May Cry one. I remember that one.
It's safe.
Resident
now.
Evil one would be cool,
I
too.
Thank you.
Fight a giant zombie thing.
This means so much.
Like an undead
and
something.
Perchance, did you find my chest? With my treasure?
I didn't, and I looked for it.
Could be someone stole it.
Perhaps. So many years have passed. But go back and search carefully. I've
what
not
mean,
else
go back?
To offer you.
I'll do that. Time I was on my way.
Gods guide you.
What? It's just like, do your best? Is it really there? Have I been swindled? Where was it? It's this one? Have I been swindled? Have I been lied to? Let me mark it. Oh, I need to go there anyway. Okay. I want to go get my thing, though. You just missed the chest? I got bingused. That's it. I just missed it? I looked everywhere, I thought. Felt like I was pretty thorough. Roach. Roach. Look at this bastard. Look at him. Come here. Roach. Come here. What are you doing? He's just looking at me. Get over here. Roach, come here.
Wind's howling.
I'm sure he's just stuck, but that is hilarious that I'm looking him in the eyes, whistling at him, and he's just ignoring me. Oh, come on. I thought he was on, like, a cliff or something. Like, a little bit of a ledge. No, he's actually just ignoring me.
Get up.
You absolute prick. Looking right at me, shaking his head at me while I'm whistling for him. Ugh. God dang it. Nope, 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 nope. This way. There we go. All right.
Slow now.
I'm almost positive I searched all of these buildings. Probably not. Oh, this is a separate room.
Somebody lived here once.
Hold
Dolores.
On. Huh. Okay, hold on. I've got something here then.
Something here. Chest.
Ah! 100 gold, that's it? Well, alright, I guess. Burn this place down. Alright, I guess that was it. It's hidden in there. It was the first place I looked as soon as I came back. What a waste. All that for 100 gold. It wasn't worth my time. Alright. I'm gonna go do this thing, because I'm right here. Oh, I can remove my other marker, too. The bear is still there. Put that away. We're fine. I think I do want to go this way. That guy, that scream, holy crap. It's just a bear, dude. Oh, sheep. Careful now. You.
Greetings.
Something's bothering the villagers?
Nice village.
Aye.
A real pearl of the swamps.
If you say so.
You get by all right?
Aye, winter to winter. Somehow we survive.
Recognize this dagger?
Shink! I just stab him right in the gut.
Hey, master. I didn't know you belonged to
Recognize
that.
This? I don't belong to anyone.
Don't belong to anyone. Down to business. I want to get this done quickly.
Ah, so that's how it's to be.
Yeah,
I'm
it is.
I'm supposed to help solve your problem. Tell me what it is. Just the essentials.
The war awoke an ancient power. An evil one that feeds on bloodshed. Nightmares haunt our nights and days. Folks sleepwalk from their homes, never to return.
Yikes.
Under the tree on the Whispering Hillock they lie. Unburied all. Fathers, sons, daughters, and mothers. Folk are afeard to move them.
Hmm.
You must go there. The dark powers must be cast off.
I can do my best. How long has it been like this?
When did all this start?
3 years back.
3 years?
It was a warm day. Went to check the snares for game. Pulled a hare from me trap. It grew dark all of a sudden, though it was nigh on noontime. Thought it was a storm at first. A squeal pierced the air, near burst me ears. The hair rotted in me hands, and the leaves shriveled and yellowed, though it was yet the start of summer. Times have been ill ever since.
What have you got there, Geralt?
His teeth turned black
knife.
As charcoal.
A knife!
Women folk fight like
no!
brawling over nothing.
Thank you for the bits in the gold boy.
The young'uns, born crippled.
What have you got there? Right. A knife! No!
Cursing. Long have we pled for the lady's help.
It was just the way that cut that I was like, he's just... You know anything about this dagger? Shink! Any more details?
Need more details?
Anything?
You must see for yourself. The grand's mum whacked me crosswise for straying near the Whispering Hillock. But what happens there now is a wonder. A few times folk from round here gathered to chop down the trees and burn
your
the cursed soil back to use. None returned. The ground beneath the weeds is white with human bones.
All right, I'll look around.
Ladies of the Wood don't know what this power is.
They know all. Old Thekla claimed they'd be punishing us.
Thekla.
Folks stop respecting them. Some even call them witches.
Yeah, I call
but
them
must
witches.
Must not be they, for they sent you.
I'll look around the Whispering Hillock.
You be careful, Master Witcher. Don't ye treat this evil light.
I don't ever treat anything light.
Damn, sits in your oak tree.
That's not too far. I'll walk, and I can pick some flowers on the way. Daryl seems like that edgy boy in middle school always carried a butterfly knife. Had no idea how to use it. Nah, I can see that. Yeah, I can see that. He had it on him and would, like, flip it open and closed, but that was it. That's all I know how to do with a butterfly knife, to be perfectly honest.
Oh, you're fucked.
Am I? Ooh, there are a lot of you. Ow. Archers are the worst, man. I need to get to where I can deflect arrows or something.
Not good.
Rush him! Whack. Got his head clean off! Yeah, Geralt probably wore eyeliner. Wore all black. Played with a butterfly knife all through middle school. Probably got bullied for it. And swore one day he'd be cooler than them and would get his revenge. Then he became a witcher. And he is cooler than them, but probably wouldn't. It probably doesn't seem like he would just randomly kill some people for bullying him in middle school. Probably be more of a "you're not worth my time anymore" type thing. Thank God I was never that bad. I got lucky. I skipped that I mostly skipped the angsty phase. Geralt, I not only learned the way of the blade, but the way of two blades of Rivia. where did that other... Get rid of that. Take that off. That's just confusing me. What's this? Is there anything cool here? Ooh, there is something there. Hello? A butter knife! For a second, I thought that said butterfly knife, and I was like, whoa. Guys, how did you know? I was edgy in middle school, but nowhere as much as my girl. She was at full emo and would wear her bangs over her eyes. Ooh. I mean, in middle school, it sort of works, but... Yeah. There's something to be. I laugh every time I see pics. That's fair. Oops, I didn't mean to hit that button. There's something that can be said for those types of people, because they usually end up... This is going to sound awful, but as long as they make it out of middle school, they end up okay people, you know? For the most part. They don't stay that way. As long as they survive. I know that sounds awful, but you know what I mean. Now let me just fix that up. It'll be okay. Don't get me wrong, I love her. You just gotta tease a little. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. I sort of have the opposite with my wife. She was the athlete. She played sports. And I'm the nerd, right? I played video games. I played Pokemon. I collected Pokemon cards. And it's sort of like a complete reverse where I give her a hard time of being the athlete. Like, oh yeah, why don't you go play some sports or something? Has been a thing that I have said to
come
her.
Come no closer.
Her Gmail pic is a pic of her with those bangs. She can't change it. Oh no. Oh no. That's awful.
The powers that protect me, they sense whence you come.
Alright, cool. Goldan hell when the nerds bully the jocks. Isn't it though? What is that? What are you? What are that? It's a good thing I fixed my... Is that a werewolf? I don't think I have cursed oil yet. It is a werewolf.
Begone.
What
Begone.
Now, you piece of filth?
I don't remember what they're weak to. Bestiary. I don't have the oil for it. Cursed ones. Werewolves. Fire. Okay. Devil's Puffball and Moondust, I don't think I have. Inventory. Bomb Sword. Wait, Devil's Puffball? Yeah. Dragon's Dream, Dancing Star. Put that one in.
Here we go.
Choices in the quest can change the game's events. Oh. Ooh, thanks for the heads up, actually. Yeah, thank you. Ah! Woo! That's not the one I meant to do. Bomb! I rolled right into my poison, I'm a fool! He's running. He's on fire. Ugh! Okay, that bomb works extremely well. He's just ticking away. I might be negating his regen. If this one regens, I don't know. I'm taking a lot of damage, though! Son of a gun! I should be blocking. I don't block, I just dodge. I feel like that might be a problem.
Who are you?
Who are you, people? Oh, wait, character.
werewolf mutagen. I want to see what it does. Oh, I think that's what I have equipped already. Yeah. What can I do with these? I have 13 of these wraith mutagens. Can I do something with those? Is there an alchemy thing I can do? Maybe not. Anything use wraith mutagens? Maybe eventually. Oh, I can make things. Oils? Cursed oil! Oh, make it! I did have it! But I didn't have it! There we go. Dark Souls has prepared you for only dodges. I guess! I haven't even played that much Dark Souls. Oh, here we go. Night Wraith mutagens. Werewolf decoction. Running, sprinting, and jumping outside of combat does not use stamina. That's pretty cool. Let's do it. Night Wraith decoction. Geralt's max vitality is increased with each foe killed. Yo! Let's do that. So are those more permanent buffs? How do these work exactly? That's a bunch of damage resistances. Outside of combat does not use stamina. That's pretty cool. 70 toxicity, but that chips away, right? That fades? Until he meditates or fast travels. I should meditate now, however.
Be gone. Be gone.
That came through my, through my menus stuff. That startled me. Mutagens are kind of like mods. In the DLC, they can actually be used for a much bigger customization system. Interesting. But they were also ingredients, so that
power should draw from it.
Yeah, it should. Is it fire? It is Igni. Ability point. Yeah! Igni's increased. Character. Let's buff. There's no chance of poisoning. Oil applied to... Ooh, yeah, I want that. Upgrade. That's pretty dope. That's pretty cool. I like that a lot. That's a cool one. There's a cave somewhere. I have cat's eye that I could be drinking since it's so not a bomb. I wanted my torch. I wanted a lamp. No, the lamp, you fool. Oh my god. Devil's puffball is out. I've thrown both of them. God dang it. Up here to the tree, then. Just wolves? Probably. The lid. Stop! Oh, hi. Get out of here. Sit down. Dog tallow, thank you. Oh, I'm supposed to find a cave. Why can't I open the... No! Do the lamp! I just want to be able to see. Oh, hi.
Kid.
Oh, these are the bodies scattered around. Well, there was a werewolf, so that's concerning immediately. All right. Let's do a save. Why can't I save my game right now? Okay, there we go. Ooh. That scared me. Alright, let's just do cat's eye. preemptively. Is it that one? Tony Owl. Golden Oriole. Cat. No, just drink it. Just do it. Okay, that's deafening. Holy crap. That's extremely loud. Oh my god. And there's a heartbeat? Ah! Why is that so loud? Check for loot. Ah, there's something. Take all of that. Surface. Man, that cat potion is like the best thing ever. This is the most useful thing ever. The roots themselves are moving.
Why have you come? Why spill this blood? Are you here to grant me death? Or is my freedom your wish?
Ooh. Found the corpses on the hill. They were murder victims.
I saw women, children even, lying dead on this hill. Did they want to destroy you?
To nature.
So loud.
To the forest and earth. All death is life. Every death is evil. I cry. I wail. None of this.
Who are you?
Who are you?
I abandoned my circle, where I kept the balance. The crones killed me.
Oh.
And cursed my quest.
Never heard of a druid circle in Velen.
I wander eternally through a maze of vows, helplessly sliding over rust.
Why did they kill you?
Why did they kill you?
The crones want this land. They drew the wood alone. I stood in their way. I had to die.
Why was I attacked?
I was attacked.
This is my prison. A fortress besieged.
So loud.
Murderers I await. And my forest protects me.
Murderers?
Murderous sisters. Killed my body.
Oh,
I defy them.
That's me. You claim I can free you.
You claim to be imprisoned. How so?
I am bound here in fetters of magic.
They want me to do it.
I wandered endlessly. A labyrinth of thieves. The children. I know all. I know what awaits them. Free me, please. I must help.
The children.
If something threatens the Orphans, I'll help them myself.
The children of Antigua, free me, please. I come the Aegir, a gallop unchained. I shall save them. Only I can.
What do you know about the crones?
The crones. What do you know about them?
The sisters are older than
you. Give me more than just you can be the only one.
Velen is their realm. All life here serves them. The sisters live concealed. You will not find them. They hear all. You cannot hide.
The kids? How are they in danger?
Why do you think the kids from the meadow are in danger?
The sisters took them. They shall not return.
Where'd they take them? I can help.
It is done already. It cannot be undone. There are no rules to art ceremony. We shall all die. Let them be saved.
I don't know what that is. I don't know what that is. Can I gamble on those kids being in danger? Oh, you told me that this affects the game! The story! I don't trust the crones. I don't like them all that much. But I need them to... I can strong arm them, I guess. Somehow, probably. I think I just want to deal with it. I appreciate it, though. I appreciate you asking. I'll help you. I need to save the kids. I'll help you.
If you can save the orphans from the meadow, I'll help you.
I will find them. Free them. Open the door of my cage. Blood is my escape.
The rite
you must perform. With the block of raven feathers, the white of my bones, and the swift steed.
That voice changed.
Where'll I find your remains?
My bones. They lie in a solitary mound nearby, due west.
Why do we need a black horse?
The beast and I shall be as one. As when I lived, we shall be a gale. Nothing to stop us. A wild steed from meadows moist.
Be back once I find everything.
I'll gather
I guess.
What I need to free you, then return.
Oh, good, the crawling gather stopped. Holy crap.
And return to the Ilamic's depths, to the tree's rotten heart. Pierce my heart. Let blood flow to be born again. I must first be consumed.
Go now and return through
the voice changes. I no longer trust this. I changed my mind. The voice is changing, and I couldn't pick out... I was trying to pick out three of them. There might have been, because I remember two of the witches sounded very similar. But then why would they have sent me to kill it? They wanted me to kill it. It did say it was a druid circle, but can you really trust it, right? What the hell was that? Hearing monster noises that I don't like to be hearing. Alright, I think I'm gonna try to... I don't like the loud roars I'm hearing in the distance. So what crossed my mind there just then was there's three voices. If there's three voices... What? Why? Dragon... Something sounds. Why? Oh, something's approaching very quickly. Oh, it's wolves. Okay. A whole pack of wolves. Oh, that's a word. Aha! There we go. Just light all of them up. Hey. Down, dumb dog. My fear is that's
that I'm gonna, like, bring the... Obviously, the witches are bound to something else, right? They're not physical. They're talking through the other old lady. Using the kids was really what... Saying the kids were in danger is really what tipped the scale for me. If this thing hadn't said that the kids were in danger, then I would have just killed it. I'm afraid that I'm about to release them from some thing. But then why would they have sent me to kill it if... Like, if the kids are in danger because of the witches, then I want to kill the witches. I want to get rid of them. And if it's the death of a random horse, instead of 4 or 5 orphans, that seems more acceptable to me. Any confirmation or just throw ideas at me, just say so, I'll try to keep silent. Yeah, I kind of just want to speculate, I think. That's not what I wanted to get, but...
Put it away!
Aha! Son of a... God dang it. Oh, I don't like that at all. Son of a... I can't use my stuff! That silenced me. God dang, this water hag. No! Stop it! Stop it! I'm gonna die. I don't wanna die. Come on. Take the shot, girl! Have you found the book, She Who Knows, yet? I don't remember. I can look. I'm gonna die! God dang it. Alright, well, hopefully that's saved after I talk to the heart. She Who Knows. That sounds vaguely familiar. Let me look. Temporarily dampen fire elemental's flames with the art sign. Okay, yeah. This is just after talking to her. Good. The ghost in the tree. It sounded like multiple voices. I'm afraid I'm about to release these crones into the world or something. Books. Is it a quest book? Probably not. She Who Knows. I've tried to read everything. Hello, diary. Probably just in regular books. Whoa. She Who Knows. Here we go. Folks say there were 4 at first. The mother, She Who Knows, the Lady of the Wood. Oh, those are all the same. The mother, She Who Knows, the Lady of the Wood, came here from a faraway land, and since she suffered terribly from loneliness, she made 3 daughters out of dirt and water. A long, long time ago, the mother was sole ruler of all of Velen. Her daughters brought her the people's requests and served as her voice. Each spring, sacrifices of grain, animals, and men were made to Lady of the Wood on her special night. Yet as the years passed, the Lady of the Wood slipped deeper and deeper into madness. Her madness eventually spread over the land. Men took to abandoning their homes and setting out in the bog, where they became food for beasts. Before long, Velen was drowning in blood. The daughters saw their land nearing destruction and took it upon themselves to save it. When spring came once more, and with it the night of sacrifices, they killed their mother and buried her in the bog. Her blood watered the oak atop Ard Serban. And from then on, the tree grew wholesome. Oh. It refused to leave its beloved land, so the sisters imprisoned it. To this day, lies trapped beneath the whispering hillock. Oh! Okay. So this is some nuts. This is a crazy lady. This is a witch, powerful enough to create these other witches. We're at threshes about in a powerless rage. Oh my god.
Yes, books are incredibly useful, and I had it and flipped through it and then ignored it. Oh my god. Yeah, that changes things. That affects things. That is a big deal. While searching for that's a big deal. Remember what the crones have become. Yeah. But I can't trust if that's to be believed. Kind of like fighting fire with fire. Yeah. If that's to be believed, they're much more contained. They're not. Ah, but the kids. Son of a bitch. I would rather fight. Nah, what's up,
place
Doc?
Of power.
I speculate.
Draw from it.
I think I would rather. It's backwards, I shall speak. I think I would rather fight three weaker things than one ancient power that's been sealed away because she went nuts. I think mother keeping them in check, they turned into human sacrifice, right? Which is what the kids. Yeah. I think I would rather fight the three of them. If I had to choose three lesser witches, I would rather take three lesser witches than one powerful immortal witch that created said other three witches. Yeah, that's what I'm going
Why
with. I'm not trusting this.
This
game is incredible.
Are you here?
Looks wonderful, and I've got it down on like middle of the road.
Or is my freedom?
Man, good shout on that book. You knew like exactly what, like, go look for this specific book. That's impressive. That's really cool. I did all
you
this.
Claim to be imprisoned. How so?
Oh, we'll do all this again. Talking backwards, I can. Well, I mean, you're not really backwards. It's kind of, it's like Yoda.
The children, I know all. I know what to bring them.
It's sort of backwards.
Free me, please. I must.
Okay. All right.
Something
all right.
Threatens the orphans. I'll help them myself.
Right, I'll help him myself.
Freely, please. I come here, Gale. A gallop of change.
She went nuts. That's why she's got so many different voices. I don't believe you. I'm just cutting straight to the chase. I've already done the rest of the stuff.
Too many claim you were evil. Your words alone, not enough.
Dare me. And against you will rise.
Okay.
All the powers of nature.
Oh, okay. Ha! 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 Wah! Nope, not if I can help it. Can I hit this thing? Ooh, yeah, that did work. That did do something. Yeah, I'm getting there. Oh, yeah. Ah, Leo! There's a bunch of them. I haven't charged back yet. Go. Fire really works. Got it. Yeah, I think that's what I wanted to do. I think that's what I wanted. Can I loot it? Wait, I can't. Or is that a bug? Diamond dust. Yeah, I don't trust the witches either. If I get back and something's wrong with the kids, then I'm gonna do everything I can to kill them too. That's really all there is to it. But if that's just their mom, I ain't letting her free. I ain't about that life. Motions have been set in place. Yeah, I'm sure. How did did I go out last time? There it is. Oh, it's... Oh, no, here it is. Okay. All right.
The medallion's humming.
Oh. Hi?
It's a power. It's gotta be.
Yeah, I've already done that one, Geralt. Oh, hi. Why are you guys up here? It's a werewolf. It's dead now. I killed it.
Solved your problem. Just in case, though, avoid the Whispering Hillock for a while.
Yes.
Cannot be. Was something lurking there?
Oh, it was something. Yeah, a spirit had possessed the tree. I'll tell him that
much.
An
evil spirit had possessed a tree on the hill. It was responsible for the killings.
Yes.
How'd you dispel this evil?
Good old sword arm. I destroyed it.
Some being had come to possess the tree's heart. I destroyed the heart and its inhabitant.
So it were a ghost. Will it be back?
Kinda. Probably not.
No. The crones, or the ladies of the wood as you call them, said to remind you about payment. Take it you know what they want?
Aye, I do. Give me the dagger. Be back soon.
Oh no. Is this gonna be something awful?
Payment. Take it to the ladies, will you?
What the heck? Yeah!
It is our pact. You're a stranger. You don't know life here. It's honest pay for their protection.
So, all those ears in the woods.
Put it out your mind, master. You soon be leaving, and we must tarry on our young'uns and their young'uns after them. No gods nor masters watch over Velen. The land is no man's. He who wants to survive must seek his own protectors.
Right. That's less than ideal, but it's their choice. They're accepting of it. Can hear it and see through the severed ears and eyes of the villagers. He seemed totally fine. He was like, that's just what we do, so who am I to tell him he's nuts?
Sheathe your weapon, young man.
You're even lovelier in real life. In real life, you're different than you were in the tapestry.
Where are the kids?
Well, bring it here.
Where are the children? That's what I need to know. Where are the children?
Never seek to cross us again.
We shall forgive you this transgression, for you've done well. Your children are plump as piglets, sweet as caramel.
But now we must talk to our white-haired friend.
I don't like the one that twitches like that.
I know that, Mark. This is Anna, the wife of the Baron of
Grand. That's her!
She belongs to no man.
A fruit ripened in her womb. A fruit sprouted from seed sown by a man she detested.
We helped her. She agreed to serve. She bears the mark. She's
right.
Ours.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure there's no way of changing that.
It is another woman who interests you. Speak, white-haired one.
Thank you.
Why do you look so different now?
You look different in the tapestry.
What's...
We're all dressed up just for you. If you only knew how much time we spent in front of the glass. Do you desire us?
No. No. With the flies coming out of the holes in her face makes... Yeah, I don't like that one either. Is it polymorphism?
I'm impressed. Polymorphism, a rare talent.
Ooh, I'd suck every last drop out of...
Please don't use those words. Yeah.
To be woven together with you?
No, no, no. Alright, I'm done.
I'd be your best and last.
Nope, that's enough of this conversation. Just tell me what I need to know.
Not what I came for.
Nope, not at all. Yeah, let's just move this along.
I did my part, now you do yours.
A word once given, we never break.
Good.
The girl. Mousy blonde. That's what they call it.
Do they?
Thin as a rail. Terrified. Exhausted. She could barely stand the poor thing. We cared for her as best we could. Like she was our own daughter. Wasted affection. She proved a very naughty girl. Mischievous, stubborn, and selfish.
I don't believe... I mean, I do believe you. It's Ciri. Where is she now?
Don't believe you. They say you always keep your word. So tell me everything, exactly as it happened.
We shall tell you, blue boy. We knew someone suffering for life. We read beast in prayers, saw the omens. We would glimpse her likeness, a mirage in a puddle.
Oh, I'm about to be
she
in a...
She came from the lower swamp. We knew not at first it was her the omens had spoken of.
She got teleported.
A child of the elder blood. The soul seed that would burst into flame.
Yeah, I don't mind bugs, but the bugs coming out of your body is gross.
Elder blood!
The blood of the traitress.
The table set, the cauldron bubbles.
We cannot. You know she is meant for him.
Imrith will get her. He will, but not whole.
Well said. We'll just have a sample.
I'll take her feet. Lovely. Mm-hmm. Plump. Perfect for a broth.
Oh, I can taste it already.
Filthy degenerate witches.
Get on with it!
Yeah.
No! You'll regret that, girl. Regret it dearly.
Am I about to be in a... Oh, I have to run? Uh-oh! Oh, I sure am!
Come back.
I would rather not! Whoa! Let's just go! Let's just go! I don't see no problem in just running. I don't see nothing wrong with just running. This is Ciri, this is a flashback. Nothing that I do here is gonna matter. Easy. I just ran. Yeah, keep going. It's really cool armor for this horse. It looks awesome. It's like the ring wraiths. You alright? Sometime later.
You tried to kill her. Tried to butcher her like an animal and eat her.
Her blood, the taste brought back.
Dropping frames a little bit there.
Elder blood. Extraordinary girl. But you know that. Such a shame she fled.
I'll find her and I'm coming back for you.
She escaped you, but I'll find her. We'll come back here together and kill you.
Your return, you shall. Our fates abound.
I will take great and pleasure
one
in
will die,
killing
but it shan't
you three.
Be one of us.
Gotta say, I googled trypnophobia to be sure I had the right phobia, but Google Images is only pics that would trigger it. Ugh.
Each time you see her, she will be a mirage. And if you find her, if the girl will die, kissing you, handsome knight.
Right. And the kids are gone. All the kids are gone. I might have made a mistake. I might have made a mistake. I don't feel incredible about what just happened. The other result. I don't know that I want to know yet, because I'm probably gonna end up playing this game again in my own time, and I'll do the other one just to see it. Because this, I'm having such a good time with this game that I'm gonna end up playing it again. So, I think I'll just do it the other way next time I play. But I don't trust the other lady, the one that was in the tree, either. Not quite the devils you thought. A evening with a vampire. Bestiary entry. Echimaris. What? Higher vampires? Let me see. What do we get? What do we get? Relicts? Crones. There they are. Vulnerable against. Relict oil. And Quen. Spectres. Jenny of the Woods. Vampires. Look at him. Ain't nothing to fear, Akamaras. Why, they ain't nothing more than overgrown bats. Anonymous city guardsman's last words. Huh. Vampires are just people. Why is that a picture of the guy? Okay, this is the last thing. Why is that a picture of the guy that told me about... That looks like, is it Ciri's father? That looks like that guy. Some higher vampires have renounced feeding on humans altogether and do no harm to anyone, but others give in to their desires. A witcher who braves fighting a higher vampire must bear in mind he faces a monster endowed with incredible strength, one able to manipulate men and animals, turn invisible, and transform into a giant bat. And furthermore, one which is nearly impossible to kill. In other words, even an experienced monster slayer should think twice before accepting a contract on one of these creatures, even if half a kingdom and a princess's hand is in the offering. That looks like the guy that was... Ugh. Not a mirror. No. No. Where was he? Maybe he's not in the character list. He looked like the guy that told me about... Ciri and set me off to go find him. Find her. Like the picture of the higher vampire. Alright, well, that's gonna have to be where I end today. Because it's 1:15. I'm getting facial hair. I'm getting my beard back. Look at it. Wonderful. Excellent. But that's where I'm gonna have to wrap up. This is getting crazy. This is getting wild. I don't like the witches. I want to kill them. They're probably very powerful, though. Thank you all for being here. I appreciate each and every one of you. I'll probably play more of this tomorrow. And then save Pokemon Snap for later. I'm still trying to figure something out on that. How to get progress on Pokemon Snap. So... Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Have a wonderful day. Don't forget to thank your bus drivers and all that jazz. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.